Well, you've heard the songs and know their names, and now the award-winning musical Jersey Boys is hitting the stage at Providence Performing Arts Center, and we caught up with the cast. Music is timeless, and now Rhode Islanders can get an earful of their own.
People come to hear this music that they already are going to know and love. What they don't realize is they're seeing a phenomenal story.
Jersey Boys is the story of Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons.
It really is this rags-to-riches story. These four guys that started on the kind of mean streets of New Jersey and became one of the best-selling pop groups of all time.
To play the lead is something Brad Weinstock has been looking forward to.
I always say that I have big shoes to fill for a very short, small person. So, you know, I definitely feel that not pressure, but a responsibility to do Frankie proud. He has such an iconic, you know, noticeable sound, you know, with that falsetto that he made so famous. So, you know, it's not a direct impression, but I definitely try to, you know, tip my hat in, you know, a very respectful way to what Frankie did.
He and the rest of the cast take on the hit songs.
It's incredible music. It's music that I think, that's what we've always said, you know, people come to see the show because of the music. And leave also seeing this incredible real life story that these guys went through. Actually, Beggin' is not only one of my favorite songs in the show, it's actually one of my favorite songs. And it's amazing, Colby was saying a little bit, you know, how these songs have pervaded, you know, over 50 years. And these songs get remade all the time. They're that good, you know, that they stand the test of time. And not only are they the originals still playing on the radio, but everybody wants to redo these songs because the quality of the material is so good.
Admired by other artists and by audiences as well.
The reception has been amazing. Everyone's been so enthusiastic about the show when we get there, and then we open up and everyone's so enthusiastic.
The cast is fortunate to have support from fans and each other along the way.
It's more than just friendship. I'd say it's family, really. We've kind of developed a bond that's, I mean, I don't have any brothers, I have a sister, but we definitely have a closeness that is akin to like a brotherhood at this point. And everyone within the cast is almost like a family, and we have to live together and travel together, and so it really is, you learn how to just fit into the family, and we've just got some new members to the family recently, so it's constantly changing. It's been a lot of fun.
Jersey Boys has been seen by over 14 million people worldwide and will be at Providence Performing Arts Center through September 2nd. For information on how you can get tickets to the show, we'll post the link on our website.